Hello everyone, Bokano here playing BioShock 1 Remastered. If you like this video, please subscribe and don't forget to click the bell for notification. Okay, run.
I see Cohen's lost his touch. It was built to wet. He used to believe in work, struggle. Now, he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live. You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
I spent the afternoon trying to get as close to Ryan's gate as possible without making a spectacle of myself. Six ways to Leicester. There's no way into that place. All I got for my trouble was the hairy eyeball from Ryan's splicer mates. That's the reward you get for trying to outsmart the best electrical engineer of our generation.
A worm looks up and sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married, their wives. What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen a spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
Okay.
A parasite says, what will the papers think? A man invents. A parasite says, watch out, or you might tread on the toes of God.
Jungle style that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
I like all parasites who ever tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a tree frog. Returning to her lung, the shops reopening, the schools humming with the thoughts of young mind. My city will live, my city will thrive. And when that day comes, we'll use your tombstone for payment time.
Things you saved and done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I'm sending a little one to help you on your way.
Strikes me that Fontaine wasn't overly inconvenienced by his own demise. On New Year's Eve, these wretched splicers come streaming out of the poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades. Dead rot in the streets. Johnny and Janie's citizen are lined up around the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
I observed all his commandments.
What you shall know, I am the Lord!
Yeah, we mean nobody. Oh, what the fuck?
Imagine the will it took to create a place like this. And what have you built? Nothing. You could loot break.
You don't even worth my ammo.
Maybe one day I'll get more ambitious.
Yeah.
I screw! Come on!
Before the final rat has eaten the last gram of you, Rapture will have returned. I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shade hanging on my wall? Who was that?
I've worried for you, Father!
triangle. I keep getting the thing confused. Not this year.
Okay.
Send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
From the moment you boot up BioShock, you can feel the story grab hold of you. A plane crashes at sea, a mysterious lighthouse, a sprawling city beneath the ocean.
You don't have the necessary. I'm going to find all this stuff.
Thank you.
who do you care?